All right, Austin. Tell them what we're gonna do today.
We are going to be doing them purple titty boys.
Yes, purple titty boys all day, every day.
All day, every day. Whip them out.
I ain't got shit for my Titan. But I got my purple titty, and that's all that matters.
What are we gonna do with these purple titties? We gonna make them suck them. Suck them purple titties. It's gonna be beautiful.
We gonna rub their purple titties right in their face.
We make them purple milkshakes that bring all those boys to the yard. That's what's gonna happen. Yeah, right, with these purple titties. I could teach you, but I'd have to charge.
You're absolutely correct. I would have to charge.
The nostalgia, my boy. Bring back D1 purple titties.
So for these purple titties are more vulnerable to everything.
Better. Yep.
They look nicer though.
Yeah, they do. I feel like the top tray should just be warded on. Like the bottom one should just be sentinel.
I think it should have.
It'd be so much better.
I think that where the Ward of Dawn unlock is, there should be a smaller tree right next to it that gives different perks for it. You know what I'm saying? Like, put a little tree somewhere.
Yeah. Give us back Death from Above for fucking Striker. Just make it one slam. I'd be happy. Bounce faster.
Mayhem Clash.
Bro, that purple-ass Titan.
Destroy them with your light.
Beautiful. No. You look fucking horrible.
Horribly amazing. Oh, suppressed.
Suppress that bitch. You got your titty? Let's go, boy. Pop that bitch. Let's go pop that bitch. Alright, floss that butt. Floss that butt, boy. Nope. Fucking shut him the fuck down.
We don't have a titty. We don't have a titty no more. He's gone. It's me gone.
I died.
I didn't die.
Get back in there. I got you.
Titty time, boy. Purple titty time, dude. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's fucking get it. Purple titty. Double titty. Let's go. Let's. I can't even fucking see anymore. There's so much shit going on. Another titty. Bam. Bring it. Super stomp. Oh shit. I think your titty's smaller than mine. Nah, bitch. Nah. Fuck you. It's pretty solid, dude. Where are we popping this bitch next?
Right here on B.
You wanna get the semi? So is mine, boy. How did it taste, boy? Woohoo! God damn! They are so angry, Tyler. They're so salty that they never came up with this idea. They're throwing around hammers and shit. We're over here whipping titties out. I told you the yard. Ooh. quick!
5 minutes remaining.
Where are we popping our titties, boy? Boy, I'm coming. Bam! Purple titties for days. Bam!
Come on in! The Vex milk's warm!
Let's get it, boy.
I got rid
of
this.
Come on in!
There was a sentinel right behind us. He buffed.
That shut them down!
Oh shit.
Your opponents are pulling away. Drag them back.
Dude, the speed of that gun, dude, is crazy. Yeah, suck on that, bitch. They want these titties so bad, dude. They don't know what to do with said titties. Guess what? You take down one titty, another titty. Oh shit, I'm going. Fuck that.
Go.
I ran away, dude.
Ooh, yeah, I didn't even know the escape plan because I just sat there.
Did you kill them all?
Killed them.
So proud.
Fight for vengeance. Take their lead from them. 3 minutes.
Where you at?
Are pulling away. Drag them back.
You're fucking Leon. You're fine. We're not even trying. You're throwing titties at him. Nobody else is ever gonna throw titties at him. Nobody. Did you whip some ass, my dude? I'll boom him in with the titty. Get him with the rest of his shit. Purple titty again! Goddamn. So much purple titty, bro. Love it. Love that titty. I like how all our teammates are just chilling in here now. Oh shit, it's all gone.
Fight for vengeance! Take their lead from them!
Wait, we're coming. What?
Don't worry about it.
Get the ass, my dude. God.
Let's fucking go.
Is there nothing funnier than Burma Titties, man? I don't think there ever will be. Bam.
Seconds.
Wild dogs combined! We're becoming He-Man, my dude.
10 seconds.
Like, this is getting amazing.
More pizza.
Dude, we almost brought it back.
Yeah. We defeated you.
I got a fucking triple kill.
There will be other battles.
I'm so proud of you.
I threw my shield and got a double kill and then fucking bashed some dude's head in.
19 supers.
I said, I am Iron Man, bitch.
You know what? I'm running C14 shotgun.
Right, I haven't got mine yet.
I only got like 3 more Lost Prophecies left, which I'm really happy about. Because after you complete them all, you get a shell. Because I think Matt already did them. Find some heavy and then put it there. Let's give it this one. Look at this boy. Alright, let's floss our butts. Alright. You wanna go for mid heavy?
Yeah.
Cause I almost got my super here. Let's go. The enemy got damage. Aww. Now I'm sad. With this shot.
I suppressed.
Got him! Alright, where are we going? Where are we going?
Same motherfucking spot.
Let's get it. All right.
wants to fuck with us first. I want it to happen, so bring it on!
I'm gonna wait till, like, the mission is moved down, and then I'll put mine up. Right now. They are fucking playing into this thing, dude.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, your fight. Boy! Dude, your boy got a three-piece with AK-14 shotgun. I should have probably recorded that.
Oh, I'm over it, dude. Every time I go to grab a headpiece, I'm missing.
Where are you popping this business? Right. Oh, no, that's Denver. Alright, man! Fuck it! Right there, boy. Let's go. I wound it! I'm coming in hot. Alright, we'll step right back over here. To our titties. Come on in! The titties are warm, dude! Can't see nothing, he's just fucking spamming the hammers. Yes, sir!
3 minutes remaining.
Yeah, it does kind of suck, but it's still the funniest fucking thing ever. But I think if we did have a squad of four running purple days, we would be unstoppable. Because it takes a lot from a super to take it down.
Show them the true meaning.
I'm coming in hot, boy. Floss that butt, boy. Floss it. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I fucked up, Tyler.
You're defeated. Fight again. Persistence is key. Defeat is not surrender, Guardian.
That was a good one. Alright.
Alright, yeah, I'm done. Done. Fuck it.
Good job, boy. Yay. Don't fuck it. I guess we can do Nightfall tomorrow if you want.
That's what I thought you said. Now let me offer this as a rebuttal.